Chipotle up here. We have to cover the mirror because the ring light's showing.
Is that good?
Yeah. Okay. Hi, it's Kick Up Kristen, and today I'm doing a collaboration with Jasmine, JD, J, wait, JD Guzman, MUA.
It's a really hard thing to say, so just call me Jasmine.
Drunk ASMR makeup challenge.
So we're gonna film a video today, and one bottle, two bottle, three bottle drunk videos.
We've never done ASMR. Have you done ASMR?
Never done ASMR. I've been watching a bunch of them.
Tell them what it is, because I don't really know how to explain it.
So basically, I don't know how to really say the word, but autonomous. Motion sensory response. So basically it's supposed to give you tingly feelings. And for me personally, I mean, I've listened to some ASMR videos basically to help me fall asleep, and I've knocked right the fuck out. So basically it's just like different sounds, like having this, people eating pickles, you know, just different sounds. I guess it's supposed to bring pleasure to the ears.
We're gonna plug in our headphones, turn on this mic, and then get started.
Today we are gonna be doing a face chart by Pastel Bonito, and we don't know exactly which one, but if anything, we'll put it on the screen somewhere for you guys.
Let's get into the video. Yeah,
we're gonna start.
Hey guys. I'm drinking Smirnoff. Oh, that was so cool. Dude, I'm good at this. Oh my god, this was so cool.
Oh, that's a little loud there. Bunzai. Oh, that was good.
We're never gonna start.
So are we gonna do? We're gonna do trifecta.
That means we're taking two more shots back to back.
Go.
Shot number two. I love that noise. Okay, you can do it. Excuse me.
I think I need a chaser. Five more. Feeling it. We're lightweight. This is just Smirnoff, guys.
I'm nervous.
Should I close that door right there? Somebody's out there.
Ah! Yes? Just checking?
That scared me. Okay, let me touch.
Oh, fuck. Thank you. Hoy.
Shh. Ano ba yun po, ha? Kayate po. Salamat. Maraming salamat po. Po.
Oh no. Dude, what the heck is my eyebrow doing all the way
there? It's so fun. Thank you. delivery.
Oh. Do you want pizza though?
Damn, this wing liner fierce as fuck.
What? Another shot?
No.
No?
No. How many do we take?
Four? Not enough. But do you want pizza?
Yeah.
What toppings do you want?
Pepperoni. Pizza?
It will be for delivery.
And your name?
Jasmine.
Why?
We don't deliver to your address, but I can give you the phone number for the other Pizza Hut. Do you have something to wear with to give you the number?
Hi, thanks for calling Pizza Hut.
You're welcome.
Using Hut Reward, earning points toward free pizza October 1st. Because
this is
no
hard.
One out
this is good.
The Hut.
I'm looking good.
Restrictions
I'm
apply.
I'm looking good, dude.
Can you turn your volume up for me?
It is up. Can you hear me now?
Verizon commercial.
Can you hear me now?
How about now?
Can you hear me now?
A little bit more if you turn it up.
It's all the way up right now. Okay, I'll call you back.
Motherfucking bitch. Did I make my legs pretty legit?
Hello?
Hi, can you hear me better now?
Yeah, who's this?
Is this Pizza Hut?
No, you got a wrong number.
What the fuck? They're playing with our emotions.
Introducing Hut Rewards. Sign up online
today.
Start earning points towards free pizza. Plus, get your rewards through October 1st. Because no one
out-pizzas
the Hut.
That
team member will be with you as soon as possible.
Bitch, I've been waiting forever.
Thank you for calling Pizza Hut. My name is Charlene. Delivery carry out.
Correct. No, thank you. We'll be fine without that. Okay, that sounds...
Mm-hmm.
5420...
And delivery time 30 minutes. Then thank you so much for choosing Pizza Hut. Have a great night.
You too.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye. 30 minutes is fine.
No.
She was.
Wait.
They can't see it. They don't know what you're doing to me.
Where's the picture?
Wake up! Don't fall asleep, dog, though.
How much back that is? How much back that is?
You a fine motherfucker, want your back that is? Oh. So this is our finished look. How do we look?
description below. Stay gay, stay fierce, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you know when she makes new videos.
How do I look, Ba?
You look good.
You look so good?
Yeah. You look like one of them LA girls.
How do I look, Ma? Do I look like Mano?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
You look like a mushroom.
We never seen one like that.
Gotta fix this. Okay, bye.
You
want to see me? Oh, shit. Bye. Okay, bye.
Oh shit, it's still recording.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Hey. We ordered a pizza, now we're waiting. Do I take this off? Or do we leave it and scare him? Subscribe to Cupcake Kristen.
Cupcake Kristen?
Because she's so beautiful.
Should we take this off before the pizza man comes?
Oh my god, I forgot we ordered a pizza.
We ordered a pizza.
A hot mess, bro. You look good.
You look so cute.
We ordered pizza. Look this.
Oh,
fuck it, pizza man's here. Oh, fuck.
I am so sorry to this. Okay, fuck.
How's it going?
Fuck.
We got the large pizza, right?
I'm so sorry, we did a drunk video during this.
How much do I tip?
You have to deal with my drunkenness. Shout out to our pizza man. Thank you, sir.
What's your name?
My name is Matt.
Follow Matt on Instagram. His name is underscore Matt.
Perfect. I was like, fuck, what's our pizza?
Oh my god. You want cheese and peppers?
Sure. Again, in advance, we are so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Would you like some shots of vodka?
I'm good. I'm a driver.
Would you like a Dr. Pepper for the road?
It's all good. I have a soda in the car.
Thank you so much.
You want some cheese?
Thank you. Have a good night.
You got this fucking pizza. 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 Pizza.
So I took my wig off, but I'm getting a pizza now.
Why can't you be here? I'm a big time nigga, yeah. Pull the trigger, who is you playing with? Back that ass up, girl. You look good, won't you back that ass? I can fuck you right. Girl, you look good, won't you back that ass up? You's a fine motherfucker, won't you back that ass up?
Yeah.
She did.
Should I put my wig back on?
Yeah.
Okay. I think I did it wrong. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have Kristen with me. It's on right there. So just FYI. Hi guys. So please subscribe to my channel. Give it a like. Also hit that notification button. So today, really random, by the way, if you see this, this is a new microphone that I just bought. And we are pretty drunk right now. Ooh, there's still some alcohol. Ooh, so sour. So we just did a drunk get ready with me. We would love for you to watch our video because now we are going to do a drunk reaction video or like don't sing along, especially because we're drunk as her.
We're not doing
why is it?
We're doing the not sing along challenge or we're doing the reaction?
So we don't really know which one we're gonna do, but we're just gonna do the sing along one, okay? In this one, if we sing along.
Oh, my hair looks so crazy.
We have to take a shot.
No! Oh my god, I'm so drunk.
Have you heard of the giraffe, the big ass? What's orange and sounds like a parrot? A carrot.
Kristen, get up!
Oh. We should watch the Ace Family music video.
Music video.
I love you, Ace Family. Follow me, Kick and Kristen. They're so cute. They're so. Look how beautiful she is. Look how beautiful he is. She's so pretty.
There's a lot of auto-tune I don't like.
Oh shit!
That's hella auto-tune. That's literally what sounds like right now.
Shut up!
This is how they sound.
But they're so cute. Oh. They're so cute though. Like, I love them. Wait, did I do that?
Just totally just. Next! I'm done with you. Let's do a sing along one because I'm tired of this shit. Let's see this. Kristen, wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
You can't dance. You can't move your head or any other part of your body. You can't lip sync.
You're not supposed to dance! Stop! I do love Nick Jonas though. If I could, I would suck his badum-dum. Look at all those moles.
Oh god.
I will not sing it. Stop singing it! We're supposed to not sing it. I'm trying very hard not to sing it right now.
Okay,
what the frick
song
is this?
Core. I'm walking through the core.
This is real. This is me. This is exactly what I'm supposed to be. The red lights. Love me. Now I'm mine.
Dancing. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't like this one. I don't like it.
Who the fuck is this person?
Like, who are you, bitch? I like the song.
It's nice, but don't bother yet. Fine. You know better.
Stop!
Back down! Oh, and she's like,
That's what I like. But there's all the fire and night. Selfish and diamonds, alright.
Lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.